Pleasure, pal. It's Vito speaking.
Vito, why didn't you come home last night? I was worried sick.
Mama? I didn't know you had Joe's number. And whose phone is this?
So have you spoken to Mr. Pappalardo? Find yourself a job?
Yeah, he told me to come by and see him today. Hopefully he's got some work for me.
Okay, Vito. Good luck, mio bambino.
All right, bye, Mama. What's the matter? Nothing good on the radio?
Mind your beeswax, kid.
You don't turn that crap down, I'm gonna call the cops!
Get out of here and get me some money, too.
Don't you know each cloud find your heart in fallen all over town. Be sure that your umbrella is upside down.
Radio News. I'm Lowell Harris. In an update to an earlier story we brought you here at Press Radio News, the massive bombing by U.S. and British air forces of the German city of Dresden continues to take its toll. Fires lit by thousands of bombs continue to burn, with seemingly no end in sight as this major Nazi transportation and communication center is reduced to rubble. The entire city is reportedly in flames, and civilian casualties are expected to be high. For Press Radio News,
what that do?